Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, whatever time, whatever part of the world you are tuning in from. It is your boy back in the chair, another episode for your earlobe. Thanks for tuning in. And if you came from any other digital source, you reach www.bbmg1.com. ¿Cómo está? Buenos días. It's another brand new week, but we're going to start it. We got a special guest in the house, Mr. Daryll Stinson from Ted Riley College. He's going to be talking to you and the next couple of days and speaking on overcoming fears and doubts and just those things of rejection. Here's the first song. Your boy right here, the musical Teddy Bear, with Love Like You Used To on America's Urban Community Alternative Station. Keep it locked.
This is for all the lovers trying to get it back together again. Somehow, some way, baby, we gonna get it back. Yeah. All the loving and the kissing. Oh.
Listen, baby, I've been texting you all day. Body close to me, I can smell your perfume, it's driving me crazy. I'm gonna turn the ringer off on my phone, cause right here's where I wanna be. I need to hear you say,
baby, let's love like we used to.
Let's love,
baby, let's love.
Ringing my dream girl now. Other guys been talking all that craziness about how they can never settle down and gone. But not me, cause I know the difference between being alone and being happy. Wait till you're 43 to see it.
People always think the grass is greener on the other side. I know it's fine, cause I take care of mine.
I'm not gonna wait until the last minute to give that girl what she deserves, cause I don't wanna lose her.
Look at this flawless diamond, standing by him, perfect time and place. Look at this flawless diamond, where you've been hiding, found you finally. Finally found my BFF, yes, but I'll be sure my man on the gram. Nah, baby, that ain't part of the plan. I don't give a damn, don't give a damn. Gossiping, who sugar daddy took a shopping, what hookah bar is popping. Oh, people always think the grass is greener on the other side. I know it's fine, cause I take care of mine.
I'm not gonna wait until the last minute to give that girl what she deserves, cause I don't wanna lose her.
Look at this flawless diamond, standing by him, perfect time and place. Look at this flawless diamond, where you've been hiding, found you finally. Look at this flawless diamond, where you've been hiding, found you finally.
I'm Fletcher Word, publisher of the Sojourner's Truth, Toledo's African-American weekly newspaper. The Truth covers issues important to all Toledoans, education, business, and politics. Special sections cover important health and education stories. And you can also read the outstanding commentary of D.L. Perryman. For fair and objective reporting, pick up the Sojourner's Truth. It's available at over 400 locations in the metro area.
I am a mother.
I am an entrepreneur.
I'm a journalist.
I am a singer.
A businesswoman.
I'm an artist.
An educator.
A sister.
An advocate.
A leader.
A queen.
I am a friend.
I am.
I am.
I am.
I am.
I am.
I am.
I am one of more than a million people living with HIV in the U.S.
We are not alone.
Let's stop HIV together.
Get the facts. Get tested.
Get involved.
All right, welcome back, everyone. Your first time stopping through, we appreciate you. And you can tell somebody about the show on Google. Just tell them to Google it at Jam Packed E Magazine Morning Show, and also Alexa Products. You can ask to play Jam Packed Morning Show. Let's get to our special guest, Mr. Daryll Stinson. He is live now, coming from his conference down in Nashville, Tennessee, talking about overcoming rejection. Let's go with it. Let's go, Daryll.
Rejection. Do you remember the last time you felt rejected? Was it a guy that never returned a phone call? Or a father that never came around? Was it a boss who overlooked you for a promotion? Or maybe it was someone in your life who never thought you were good enough, no matter what you did to try to impress them? We all know rejection hurts. It stings. It makes us feel like we're not good enough. It causes us to question ourselves and doubt our future. I submit to you that rejection isn't something we should be afraid of. And it sure isn't something that should make us get discouraged, depressed, or work unhealthy amounts of hours just to prove to the world that we are somebody worth loving and paying attention to. Rather, rejection is our friend and not our enemy. I'm going to share two ways that we can see rejection in order to leverage those moments of pain to be the greatest catalyst to our success and proof of our value and uniqueness. The first way that we can view rejection is by seeing it as projection, a psychological projection. A psychological projection is when someone subconsciously employs undesirable feelings or emotions onto someone else rather than admitting to or dealing with their own unwanted feelings. When we can see how the rejections we face may have more to do with another person's inward turmoil and not our own value, our lives will change. Rather than shrink back, get discouraged, or play it safe, we'll move forward in life with confidence and high esteem. One of my most painful moments of rejection happened when I was in the third grade. I wanted to be popular, to be liked, to be loved, and to be respected. And thankfully I was. I was in an advanced learning class, which meant that I was one of two black students in an all-white class. And this wasn't a bad thing. I was known as the cool big black kid. They called me Goon. I was one of the smartest kids in the class. People cheated off my tests. They laughed at my jokes. Life was great. Until one day, as I was returning back to class from a bathroom break, I noticed a group of black students circled together laughing hysterically. Me being the confident, charismatic, outgoing guy that I was, I decided I was gonna go over to them and get in on the jokes. So I walked over to these students and I said, "Hey y'all, what's so funny?" No one answered. I spoke up. "Man, what y'all over there laughing about?" And just as I was finishing my sentence, one of the guys in the group turned towards me and said, "You're what's funny, white boy." The crowd erupted in laughter, and I, feeling embarrassed, ashamed, and rejected, returned to my class to soon learn that I was known in our school as the black kid that talks and acts white. I allowed that moment of rejection to diminish my confidence and my self-esteem. Rather than celebrate my own uniqueness, I began a long journey of changing who I was to fit in with this black community. I mean, I changed the way that I dress, the way that I talk, the music I listen to. I even changed the way that I laughed. I started skipping school, selling drugs, and making poor decisions, all because I wanted to gain their approval and their acceptance. And you know what? It worked. They accepted me. They embraced me. I got street cred. But deep down inside, I knew it wasn't me who they accepted. It was who I was pretending to be. And the more they adored this false version of me, the more rejected the real me felt the entire time. You see, I didn't understand that sometimes rejection is projection, a projection of someone's own fears and insecurities onto another person. Those students who made fun of me were deeply insecure. They were unsure of themselves. They were afraid to do anything outside of what their peers thought was acceptable. And because they didn't know how to be their unique selves, they projected their fears and insecurities onto me in the form of mockery and jokes. Because sometimes talking bad about others makes people feel better about themselves.
All right. Thank you, Daryll, right there. He's live in his conference. We'll be back tomorrow. And you want to look him up at Daryll Stinson, and that's on YouTube. The man is awesome with mental health illness and things like that, depression. You can come out of it. Self-worth is the best way to do it. I'm living proof. Let's get back into the music. Here is Nakia Gold with Low Profile on America's Urban Community Alternative Station. Keep it locked. We got the throwback song coming up in the show. Let's go.
She like to keep it distant from the, but if it come to that, you know she with the, she ain't a fighter. friends. And when we hit, we both pretend it ain't no thing like 2 a.m. Then we both wake up and it starts again. Baby, I got the, you got the crush. When it goes down, girl, keep it on the hush. Your girlfriend know, but she talk too much. When it come back round, got me all fucked up, but it feel good. Hotels, late night, you come alive and it feels right. Your ex tryna call, but you never play nice. Now you know what this good, good feel like. Let's pretend, yo, let's pretend. If we both wake up and it starts again, go deep on out of my apartment. Fuck around, now we gotta put a ring on it.
You don't have to call me in the morning. Ain't no pressure when I'm pressing on you. No, you don't have to tell me that you're falling now. Ain't no secrets, we just do what we do.
Unless you say so, then we can go kick it with my people. Cause they gon' talk everywhere that we go. Yes, we know. Hey. I'm just tryna live good, get my money right. Eat good, fuck good, it's a good life. We been chillin' all night till she give me the sign. I ain't tryna rush, but she wanna ride. We go hard, this line. Bright lights, baby, showtime. She know the play, she a real one, true. So I switch that game, put it all on you. And I, let's pretend, yo, let's pretend. If we both wake up and it starts again, don't get so caught up trying to label it. It's all good, you my favorite.
Shady with Pressin'. Here's my man Young Fletcher with Energy. Throwback song coming up next in the show.
Growing up and never had it. No money, no, no status. No clothes, no drip, no bling. All my done it back on me. Had to get it out the mud all on my own. Sleepless nights, I was all alone. I ain't giving no slack, you ain't have my back. When you see me in the street, keep that same energy. Keep that same energy. When the VVS is all on my neck, keep that same energy. That same energy, keep that same energy. When I'm choosing and I'm up next, keep that same energy, keep that same energy. Why you wanna come around now? Why you wanna hang around now? Is it cause I'm all the way up? What about when I was all the way down? What about when I was down in them trenches? What about when I was trying to climb out? Ain't nobody try to give me no head. Ain't nobody try to pull me out. That ship done sailed, you unknown it. No, I don't wanna chill, don't hit my phone, yeah. Ain't got the time cause I'm working, yeah. Baby mama want a Birkin bag. Better go and get you some cash. Yeah, ain't no need to check on me now. Yeah, I'm way up to check on me now. That your chick, was she on me now? Back then they want me now. You came out the woodwork. You born in a hood with us. You treating me like enemy. Wonder what happened to that energy. Growing up, you never had it. No money, no, no status. No clothes, no drip, no bling. All my turn it back on me. Had to get it out the mud all on my own. Sleepless nights, I was all alone. I ain't giving no slack, you ain't have my back. When you see me in the street, keep that same energy.
keep that same energy. When the VVS is all on my neck, keep that same energy. Keep that same energy. Keep that same energy. When I'm choosing and I'm up next, keep that same energy. Keep that same energy.
New water on my neck, I'm dripping. Lights off, you can still see me glisten. Came from the bottom, now I'm winning. Should've believed in me from the beginning. I'm the only one that saw the vision. I'm the only one that took the risk. I'm the only one that stayed down. All of my got missing. Who would've thought it would end up like this? Who would've thought I'd be winning like this? Who would've thought I would come out the trenches and get to the money and kill them like this? That's what it was. I climbed out the mud. Went and got to it. Now I don't need your help. I don't need your love.
Sit back and watch how I do.
Yeah, ain't no need to check on me now.
Yeah, I'm way up to check on me now.
That your chick, was she on me now?
Back then they want me, they want me now.
You came out the woodwork. You wanted a hood with us.
You treated me like an enemy.
Wonder what happened to that energy.
Growing up and never had it. No money, no status. No clothes, no drip, no bling. All my turn it back on me. Had to get it out the mud all on my own.
Sleepless nights, I was all alone.
I ain't giving no slack, you ain't have my back.
When you see me in the street, keep that same energy. 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 Keep that same energy.
Well, everyone, that's going to do it for this 30-minute segment of Jam Packed E-Magazine Morning Show. Thank you for tuning in once again. We'd like to thank our special guest, Mr. Daryll Stinson from the Ted Riley College down in Nashville on his conference. He'll be back tomorrow, 2 days, okay, Monday and Tuesday. So keep it locked right here. We got all of this for you this week. So let's do it. 4LP, Live, Love, Laugh, Learn, and Pray. The throwback song of the day is my man Nas featuring Miss Lauryn Hill with If I Ruled the World. It definitely, definitely wouldn't be like this. Peace out, y'all.
Harassing. Imagine going to court with no trial. Lifestyle cruising blue Bahama waters. No welfare supporters. More conscious of the way we raise our daughters. Days are shorter, nights are colder. Feeling like life is over. These snakes strike like a cobra. The world's hot, my son got knocked. Evidently, it's elementary. They want us all gone eventually. Trooping out of state for a plate. Knowledge, if coke was cooked without the garbage, we'd all have the top dollars. Imagine everybody flashing, fashion, designer clothes. Lacing your click up with diamond rolls. Your people's holding dough, no parole, no rubbers. Going raw, imagine law with no undercovers. Just some thoughts for the mind. I take a glimpse into time, watch the blimp read, the world is mine.
If I rule the world,
imagine that.
I free all my
these last days of time. Where to be? Paradise life relaxing. Black, Latino, and Anglo-Saxon. Armani exchange the range. Cast, lost tribe of Shabazz. Free at last. Brand new whips to crash. Then we laugh in the iller path. The villa houses for the crew. How we do? Trees for breakfast. Dime sexes and bend stretches. So many years of depression make me vision. The better living. Type of place to raise kids in. Opening eyes to the lies. History's told foul. But I'm as wise as the old owl. Plus the gold child. Seeing things like I was controlling. Click rolling. Tricking six digits on kicks and still holding. Trips to Paris, I civilize every savage. Give me one shot, I turn trite life to lavish. Political prisoner set free, stress free. No work release, purple M3s and jet skis. Feel the wind breeze in West Indies. I lick Coretta, Scott King, mayor of the cities. In reverse fiends to willies. It sound foul, but every girl I meet to go downtown. I'd open every cell in Attica, send them to Africa.
If I rule the world,
imagine that.
I'd free all my
right.
living worries. Duck down in car seats, heat's mandatory. Running from Jake, getting chased, hunger for papes. These are the breaks, many mistakes, go down out of state. Wait, I had to let it marinate, we carry weight. Trying to get laced, flip the A stack to safe. Millionaire plan to keep the gap with the cock hammer. Making moves in Atlanta, back and forth scrambler. Cause you can have all the chips, be poor or rich, still nobody want a brother having shh. If I ruled the world and everything in it, sky's the limit. I push the Q45 infinite. It wouldn't be no such thing as jealousies or B felony. Strictly living longevity to the destiny I thought I'd never see, but reality struck. Better find out before your time's out. What the
if I ruled the world?
Imagine that.
I'd free all my sons.
I love them, baby.
Black diamonds and pearls.
Could it be if you could be mine? In these last days and times,
if I ruled the world,
if I ruled,
if I ruled, I'd free all my sons.
I love them, baby.
Black diamonds and pearls.
If I ruled,
if I ruled the world, if I ruled the world,
ruled, imagine that. For today, in these last days and times,
if I rule the world,
if I rule,
I free all my sons.
I love them, baby.
Black diamonds and pearls.
If I rule,
if I rule the world, if I rule the world,
I love them, baby.
Nobody does it better.
The station that's playing the hottest new music, Jam Pack Radio, your urban community alternative station.